All right, Resident Evil 3 remake just came out, and this will be my playthrough of it. I haven't played the demo, so I'm going in without anything, any practice. I've already done some settings changes, so that's why I've got the main menu starting out. All right. Let's get into it.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious in school last night.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
Officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Say.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
It's not a cutscene. Didn't expect to be a first person section in this. That's pretty cool. All right, what do we do here? Okay. I'll be staying quiet during cutscenes.
Mm-hmm.
One hell of a cutscene. Okay. Jill's report. That's pretty cool. So Jill's been investigating this. We got this in the original game, but it was more just a noted in the back. Sealed envelope. Wonder who sent that. There's sounds outside, man. Okay. Wonder how long this first person view will hold. I have to say, this game looks gorgeous. Look at that.
All right, I'm coming. Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there. Right now.
All right, let me grab my
shit. Fucking hell. This looks so fucking tight.
Oh,
fuck out. This is something that they never showed in the original. How the outbreak was initially. Fuck. Holy shit. Fuck. Fucking Nemesis Relentless. Oh no. Oh, run. Fuck. God damn.
Left in town, you and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
He makes a valid point.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like our play on steroids.
Jesus.
Run! Here they come!
In here!
There's so many.
Looks like all the models are the same from Rio 2 Remake. Fucking hell.
Sorry.
Is that how Brad dies? Might need these bullets. This way.
You down there! Get to the parking garage room.
Parking garage. Got it. Sir, are you all right?
Stay back.
garage isn't far. I can
the only safe place is in here.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Wow.
Would you please calm
what
down?
A dick. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Fucking hell. Bullets lying around. Oof.
Shit.
How do you do the dodge?
Hey,
come here. Hey, get in. Okay. Oh, that's how you dodge. God
I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
Thanks, Carlos.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go.
Caution.
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Dino bites.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos. You didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS Platoon Leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, super cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first thing. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
He's saying to keep his squad alive. I'm curious if there are any more survivors past Nikolai and Carlos.
They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I will miss.
Is he using the first aid spray? Oh wow, he was. Powder, shotgun high mag. Okay. Have to get used to that dodge. Thing here.
done yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
All right. Okay. So there are destructible boxes. What the fuck is this?
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
UPC fuels.
More survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Oh, now it teaches me how to quick step. Just gonna avoid him entirely. In shit. He's not dead. No, he is.
The main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out.
Anything back here? This looks like a job for that red barrel. Avoid them all together. Over here. Ah, I fucking hear that. go. That's a roundabout. Is that? Oh. Thing there. Oh, you can just save now. You don't even need an ink ribbon. Okay. I don't know where this goes. Just gonna put it here for now. So far, this game is... Anything in here? I guess he's gonna come in. Fucking hell. In here. Okay. Fucking... God damn it. Still Zona Journal. Yeah. Fucking hell. Oh, so that's where it goes. Okay. Currently searching. There's something here. There's something in the donut shop. Okay. I'm curious if Brad just died off then. Going here. How many fucking headshots does it take? Need the bolt cutters, probably.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Okay. Okay, I'm guessing I have to first activate the... What the fuck is that? So I'm guessing I need a lockpick. I don't need to waste a bullet. High-grade gunpowder. Didn't even see that when I was rushing around. Oh. Some extra bullets. Ah, of course. The two amazing misses. I can't do anything. God damn it. aiming's a bit off today, I guess. Anything in here? Keep my supply of handgun ammo up. So I don't have the shotgun yet. Can't go that way. Donut shop leads out to that. Before we pick up that ammo now that's the mostly dead. Where was it? Is that it? Yep. Stay on that side. Should I keep the grenade? Should I keep the grenade? Think. Give me two spaces, that'll leave me three. I'll keep it just in case. Sure, now as the zombies out here. I'm going the long way. Oop. Wrong button. How do I get back around? Rather avoid wasting all my bullets. Curious if they respawn. Right. Now. One zombie should be manageable. Nothing here, there's no ammo. Can go back for that shotgun now.
Is someone in here?
Well, before I do that, I'm gonna go get me my shotgun. Okay, so if I'm getting a shotgun, you know what? I'll keep the ammo. I think that's the best thing to do. I'll keep the ammo there. Zombie's still up here. Is he close to here? Where is he? Come on. I could probably backtrack at a later time, but I'd rather get the shotgun now. That way I can store the grenade. Use it for later purposes. Fucking shh. One shot, one kill. Fuck you know. This is one of the zombies that were quote unquote dead. Remember poking him. Oh shit, right. Left the one in here alive. Coolio. There we go. Are you fucking serious? The guy dead. Beginning to worry it's going to be like a horde coming in. Save those precious shotgun shells. Okay. Everyone should be dead here. I'm actually worried that guy's going to come back up now. Careful. I really don't want to risk that dodge. You gonna follow me all the way? Oh, I guess he just follows me there. God damn it. Fucking hell. I like how there's no way to slide down this. I like how there's fighting in the back. Okay. See what's behind this door and then I'm gonna save and call it a night. It's pretty late here.
Station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Well, fuck you too, Nikolai. Frame log. Oh, shit. I'm way too... I've got too many items. Just reorganize everything and then I'll call it a night. Save my grenades. Comes to desperate situations. Put this away. Leave two slots. Accept this, and I'm fine. Alright, let's do a quick save here and call an end. I have to say, so far this game has been nothing but impressive. It's really enjoying the ambient, the random gunshots in the back. Really makes it seem like this town is being fought over still. And you're caught in its last gasping breaths. Fucking Nemesis, shit. Have to say, so far, the game hasn't disappointed.